Right. Painting. Paint. This one, that one.
That'll do.
get a dent in there. Oopsie doops. I'm warm. Right. What else is there? Oh, yeah. This left. Next step. Bright yellows. Bright yellows. And now yellow. Right. Oh, you're the first person to use that, J.J. and Faye. You obviously have a bad feeling about something. So what is it? Let's talk about your bad feeling. How are you? You have a bad feeling about Wolverine. Just wiped my wet brush over Wolverine's face. I'm sorry, Wolverine. I'm sorry. Looks like he's crying now. How many coins did you have? Thank you. Yes. It was cheap. Well, the other guys are cheaper. And I saw what people did with this, so I upped the price a bit. I just called him something random, because well, that's the other stream. I've got him in my ear. Hang on. But yeah, you're the first person to try this. And they work. Thank you for confirming. I've given Wolverine too many vertebrae. 380 and now you have 80 left. Oh. You should try the Yep, not one. Hang on. I'm painting yellow. We don't we love yellow? Watching to store the points for a quick yub-nub. Yeah. You won't regret it. You can get the best yub-nubs here. If you want to be good at painting muscles, get some Marvel figures. I think Jurassic's visiting. He says he can't hear me. That's a lie, because I can hear him. He's very clever. Yeah, I'm not surprised he's muted me. I'm pretty chatty. Pretty chatty catty. He's doing something. I'm not sure what. My password? He's asking about my password. He doesn't know my password. How rude. I still don't know how muscles get painted. I just put highlights on. Oh dear. Oh. I'm just gonna wave. Hello. He's probably not watching. I'm drying my paint off as I wave this stick around. So what are you up to this evening, Dragon Fang? Oh, it's Wednesday. Is it Sasha Wednesday? Whatever you do to your muscles works. Thank you. Well, he's the most muscly of the muscles. He's complaining that this is mature audience. You should know that. He's in my ear. He's locked himself out. He's locked himself out. Sorry, what was I saying? Did I stop? Thursdays. Oh, I'm glad. I was worried I missed the voiceover Thursdays. I don't think he can hear me, but I tell him to not worry about it. Comical fast, yeah. Quite a lag on those as well. Yellow's drying up. Bless him. I should tell him not to worry about it. It really doesn't matter. He's taking up his stream, messing around with PayPal. Oh. Gonna do his head before I forget. Here goes. Ooh, Jurassic Arc just subscribed. And it made everyone dance. Oh, look at that. Thank you. Thank you, Jurassic Arc. If I do this for a while, you might see it. Thank you, Jess Garrick, for subscribing. You did need to. It's very kind of you to. Is doing something. It's like now. Oh, yes, it's using the new copyrighted Stormtrooper. I paid someone on Etsy for it. It was like £2. I'm not sure if that's how a highlight should work, but there it is, back of his head. Have you painted anything lately, Mr. Zhang Fang? He's a pretty good painter. You should crack out the paints again. Do a painting stream. As well as your art soul stream. That was very funny. Watching your art song. Right, I'm gonna go back in here. Not really, might get a new desk and camera to do something, but I don't know. Oh, that's exciting. Where's the sax? This yellow's going kind of okay. That'll jinx me. That'll definitely jinx me. Done it. Come on. What's going on here? Ooh. Let's use this sparingly. Did I just make the same color? I think it's brighter. It's a bit brighter. So sweet. Thanks, Jay. I saw that. I'll get you for being so nice. It's a bit weird knowing what he's going to do. If he finds the button. Getting a bit nervous. Oh, it's Cat Bass. Jurassic is raiding with a party. I couldn't see how many, but it's much appreciated. Thank you, Jurassic Park, for your raid. And for your subscription. Thank you. That's a lot of ARC X-Wing. They need glasses, though. Can you put glasses on them? I watched a bit of your stream, funny enough. It's very fun. How are you? Don't forget to put the trash out. Which is weird, because we don't put our trashes out till Thursday night. I'm painting yellow. Were you painting yellow? I think you were painting yellow. But yeah. Oh, yellow. Bear with me before it dries up. Raid noises. How many points have you got? Do the yup nup. If you don't, I'll spend my own points. That's my version of a sax. It's a yup nup. Okay, do the bins. Oh. Bollocks. No one will see that. Extra yellow highlight. I must stop picking at it. Yeesh. 404. Ugh. There you go. Wasn't that fun? Aww. It's my ringtone. I love Yup Nup. So I put up one I could listen to all day. You will likely want to up the volume on those sound bites. Oh, did they? Right, I'll do that right now. You can be the guinea pig. Ready? I'm gonna edit that one. Double the volume. Save it. I'm gonna redeem it myself. Is that louder? Is it coming through? Because it is for me. Did it? Tell me it worked. Tell me you heard something. Oh, really? Oh, no! Okay. Technical difficulties will be fixed. Because I can hear it. How come I can hear it? You can't. I need to. Ah! No. The channel points has a volume bar, but it's all the way up. And it's not muted. Okay. Right, we're going into technical fixing before I carry on. You will hear Yup Nup before the night is out. I'm using trigger fire. Trying to think what might be wrong. Let's Google it. That's a great one. Great man once said. Trigger fire. Streaming sound. Let's try that. Blah 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 blah. See it go through OBS audio mixer and see if the audio mix. If not, then go to your sound settings on Windows sound mixer. Let's fiddle with properties of channel points. Does that have a volume directional thing? No. Does not. Control audio via OBS. It does. Okay. Properties. Save that. Another question, is your microphone standing on the desk? It's hanging here. Is it also quiet? Okay, I'm gonna go to the control, blah blah blah. Is it really quiet? Because sometimes, it's working because I can see the thing doing it, and you heard me talk earlier, obviously. Recording, yeah, it's using the right microphone. Playback. It seems to have a maybe because it's attached on a boom to the same desk that I'm sitting on. Let's see what this Reddit post says. Have you got your audio set up in stream? Do you have different things routed to different audio channels? Could be routing issue. Okay, best thing to do is work backwards. So open up OBS and TrueFire right now. Redeem a point redemption without any other sound playing on your PC and see if it's going through OBS. Oh, you know what? Do I have to unlock desktop audio to do that? That would be a bit, no, surely not. I'm gonna change view to this, because I think that refreshes it sometimes. Still doesn't say a volume bar properties. Properties, control audio via OBS. Refresh browser scene, refresh it now. Blah, 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 no. See, it has a volume bar, but there's no action. I'd refresh your browser, I'm assuming using slob, submission, blah, browser is refreshed, da da da. Go to the properties, I can refresh cache of current page. Okay. I did that. Okay, I'll test it again. Let's test a short one. Now, that sounded a bit awful. It was like zzzz at the beginning. Did it come through? Ah, there's a volume bar now. Right. So, if I do it again, now it sounds awful. Is that because OBS is controlling? Let's turn that off and then refresh it. Refresh, change view. Let's try it without OBS controlling. Okay, so if I have OBS control the volume, it makes it sound horrible. Did you hear any of those three? No, not a single one came through. Okay. I should do this not live because I'm trying to watch the yeah, there's nothing moving on that audio bar, so what else have we got? What else might be messing around? How is this not working? Let's move that out of view. Let's go back to this one, then back to this one. Still showing a volume bar now, it wasn't before. That's something. Yeah, okay. It's meant to be easier than this, but obviously it's not. Back to Google. Results on Reddit, no. Audio is not available in stream. This is OBS. Let's stick OBS in search term. I'm gonna watch a tutorial again. So, did I watch this one earlier? I might have. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's do a couple of things. When was this filmed? December 1st, 2020. This is fairly recent. Blah 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 tools. See, he's got a menu from somewhere else. Doesn't show on here. It's obviously changed the UI somewhat. WebSocket server settings. Where would I find you? Search. Virtual webcam, no. Hotkeys, no. Audio. It's lying. There isn't one in Streamlabs OBS. Blah, blah, blah. think he's using a different app. Let's try a different tutorial. Hang in there. Bear with me. Yeah. It's a 2-minute video. Yeah. Did that. Okay. Yeah, I've done all, I'm skipping through. Done that. Done that. Done that. Yeah. Skippy skip. Yeah. Oh, wait, what did you do there? Channel reward. Yeah, done that. Yeah, he's not doing anything special. He's not done anything special. That is frustrating. Must be the audio being routed somewhere else trick. Let's load this up. Okay. Let's close that and just route the audio somewhere else. Playback. Let's put it straight out into speakers. The speaker. It might go quiet for me. I need to play something, don't I? Yeah, that one's not working. I think it's going through. Let's try different speakers. Then once. Okay. Okay. Then if we go on. Desktop audio device one. Okay. Desktop audio device two, auxiliary. Let's see if this goes through and you can hear this. This is a bit of Sarastro. No, that's not coming through. So that's obviously not that one. This one? Nope. Nope, not that one. It's like 20. Let's try that one. Nope. It's never easy, is it? Speakers. Definition audio device, yes. Oh no, it's gone. Oh no. Bear with me, I'm just pressing all the buttons now. For playback, surely. put this back to how it was. Okay. It's all gone skew-iffy. Maybe that's what the problem was to begin with. Ah, there was something.
I'm once again boosting the definition.
Oh, okay, right, I've got that audio working. I think. You should hear Sarastra in the background. Okay, right. So if I pause that, I reckon if I left the desktop audio on, blah blah blah, speakers, messing around some more. This is gonna kill me. And now if I did it by the desktop audio, which I don't want to do.
Don't do that.
Yeah, I'll go through the desktop audio, fine. Why isn't it going through this audio? Yeah, I saw the soundbar move on that one, fine. But that means I have to have the desktop audio unmuted, which is a bit of a pain, isn't it? I'd rather not do that. Let's try muting it and getting the other one. No, I'm not gonna do that now, because that's boring as hell for people to watch. I'll leave the desktop audio on, so if you listen carefully, I'll do the yup one. There you go. It's quite loud. It's very long, and I think that's quite loud for me, at least. Is that loud for you? It should have worked. It should have worked. Oh, it seemed okay with the volume. Okay, well, I'm not going to touch that. I'm going to fix it later. Trouble with technology and audio devices. Why can't it be simple? How far did I get with Wolverine? Got that far with the yellows. I finished the blues, so it's just the red and the skin. Let's see if I've got any yellow left before I went on a tangent to try and fix audio things. I think it looks still a bit squishy, so we're good. I was dumbing things down a bit. Notice this is quite dark. But yeah, there I'm humming along to Yup Nup and you can't even hear it. I do believe Disney will kill me for using it. But we'll wait for that. Later. I've completely lost what we were even doing before we. Oh, yeah. Jurassic was putting the trash out. Oh, that looks nasty. I've neglected the neckline. Wait, you redeemed one when you walked in, didn't you? You didn't even get it. We now know what it sounds like. It's the don't do that one. No, that's the one I did. No, you did do that one. You did do the bad feeling one. Where's it gone? There it is.
Never really had a feeling about this.
And you were right, because it didn't play. Well predicted. Excuse me. Thank you for enjoying that. There's always teething problems. Ahem. ammo. I only want a little bit. Okay. I think I'll stop on the yellows on that. Looks good enough. Is it really 12:45? No way. That's crazy. I thought it's like 11:30. That's probably the time I started. Goodness. Well, in that case, I'll do the heads. It's got a different head look. Different head. So small. Do the heads tomorrow, and the fleshy bits tomorrow. Then we'll figure out what we're doing after Wolverine. But happier with him today. I wasn't happy with him yesterday because that blue was awful. So what are we at? 12:45. I'll take a long break probably till tomorrow. So I'm going to probably say goodnight at this point, and I'll spend the evening fixing the sounds thing. So if I come on, I won't be doing anything much interesting apart from trying to fix the sound stuff. But you're welcome to listen. Right, well, in that case, goodnight. Let's put it on this. Is there any cats? Cat cam? Nope, no cats. Thanks to the technical help, Jay. We'll have to do another Scooby-Doo Phasmophobia investigation soon. Let me know when it's good for you, and just drag me into it, and I'll be there. Right. Yeah, I'll be reading up on all how to fix this stuff. Good night, everyone. Friday, Saturday. Today is Wednesday night. Okay. Friday. It's a date. Haunted ghosts. Bins are done. Right. I was just saying goodnight, Jurassic, but just for you, I've got the audio working temporarily. Temporarily, so I'll play the Up and Up again for you. Because I've got infinite points, apparently.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
You mixed it. Do like the Jabba one. I'm using purely copyright material everywhere. Because I had it at hand. Right, yeah. If I, like I said, if I pop back on later, it's because I'm trying to fix the sound stuff. But, oh, look at that flashing. It's the little It's the box for the ceiling thing. Oh, yeah. I'll put some more of those in. I've got a couple more stormtroopers. Good night for now. Be back tomorrow for sure, and we'll do more Wolverine. Have fun with your bins. Good night. Good volume. Good. Thank you for that. I'll be broken tomorrow, so don't worry. Good night.